Well, come on in, everyone. We're just about to continue with Dust and Elysian Tale. This time, we're looking for more mansions. Although I do have to complain, this section is kind of finicky. And because thorns are drawn in, so you aren't exactly certain of where their hitbox begins and ends. So it can be kind of annoying at times, but I certainly didn't have as hard a time with it now as I did in practice. And that's why you practice. So worry now. And got a bunch of guys here. Holy, seemed good. These walls look breakable. Yeah, they're definitely breakable walls. So maybe we can break them and go back around and get that key in there. But I need to break these walls, it's important to me. Okay, got through those walls. So now, just gotta make a run. Another annoying thing, if you get hit by these spikes here, they'll knock you back all the way down to the beginning. And you'll have to start all over again. So, you know, don't get hit by them. We get two mysterious wall chickens for our trouble and a key, so definitely worth our time to come back around. Because we've already got ourselves a sizable collection of mysterious wall chickens. And I'd love to see that collection grow ever more. But, in the meantime... Oh, I think I just saw a blueprint fall down there. I think I'm gonna go grab that flax sheath. Okay. Oh well. At least now... At least I know I didn't leave something good behind, so that peace of mind was worth it to me. Ooh, looks like there's something more up here. Interesting. Note added. Whenever I make it out to the graveyard in the Soaring Meadows, I never fail to kneel before her rose-laden grave. Someday, my devotion will be recognized. Huh. Interesting. So we'll keep our eyes out for a rose-laden grave, but in the meantime, we got ourselves another raid. Hello there. And... Oh, come on. Oh, come on. I totally hit them at the same time they hit me. So I should have parried. And I hate those staggering hits. And there you go. Another wraith down. It might just be me in my head, but it seems that the fire was more useful when I was practicing than the lightnings. So we'll try that out next time we come across one of them. But we don't have time to kill every enemy come by. Just enough time to... Oh, come on. I was about to say, just enough time to rack up a chain, and then, you know, spikes out of nowhere. Ooh, flesh sheath. Nope, we already had the blueprint for that. But... Oh, we have one of those bones down, so we can catalog it at least. Once we find a merchant. Which will hopefully be sooner rather than later. And yeah, I think I might try switching to the fire, because I think the fire was more effective against the, well, as far as I can tell, more effective against most things here. Let's try. Oops, that's the sparkles. Come on, hit him. Oh yeah, that's nice. That is some nice damage. That is definitely some nice damage. That's exactly what I'm looking for. And got ourselves another... Actually, I don't know what those are called. First souls, I think, maybe? But, whatever they are, I know they're a relatively rare drop, so... Definitely want to hold on to those. Because they definitely come in handy. This is pretty effective. Oh, come on. Please die. Or, I mean, please die again, I suppose. That works. But we should be coming up onto another mansion here sooner rather than later. But yeah, this is a pretty effective strat. Did I hit myself? I don't think I hit myself. Hitting myself. Yeah, hitting yourself does a quarter of your health. So I didn't hit myself. That's good. Hopefully I collected that guy's drops in the midst of my dust storm. Otherwise, it's some wasted drops. Or, otherwise, more so, he didn't drop anything. And just make him bounce back and forth. And make tons of flaming pillars. That was beautiful. Yeah, let's just head on. Killed two necromancers in a pretty dramatic style. I think we're good for now. And the yellow on the map means there's a shop in this square of the map, so. Oh well. Oh yeah, another thing. The fire is definitely more use. Definitely more effective against the hives. What is that? I don't believe I've seen that pendant before. Halemoni. Oh, Halmioni. Oh, it's not as good as it looks. That is definitely not as good as it looks. I mean, it's better than what we have, I think. Yeah, 2 attack, 2 luck, 4. 2 attack, 12 defense, 4 luck. We don't have any of that. Oh, yeah. I suppose I have seen that before. I was talking about it earlier in the episode. I just had completely forgotten. I am here. Although, now we can catalog the bone that we found. Which is really, of course, the most important thing right now. Bone. It's just bone. That's all it is. And, oops, I meant to switch to buy mode. And, we want to save some money for, building stuff. But actually, there's some pretty good pendants in here. Coward's pendant, no thank you. 1 regen, 60 attack, 40 defense. 4 regen, 100 defense, 10 luck. 60 attack, 80 attack, 12 luck. Ooh, that's hard, because I want the regen, and the defense is nice. But, you know, sometimes the best defense is strong offense. Well, considering I have most of my points into a fidget, attack doesn't do too much for me, so I'm going to go with this. And that should be good for now. But let's definitely remember to switch that out right away. Wrong item. There we go. Minus 2 attack, oh no. That 100 defense. That's definitely welcome. Let's see, what do we need? We need, well, a lot more of each. Let's just say we need a lot more materials. So we could definitely deal with killing a few more of these guys. What do we got here? Lightstone vest. I believe that's like 10 defense. So, no thanks. What do we got here? The cafe. If convenient, return to the Foghorn Cafe. Something about it being an unpleasant reunion. If inconvenient, go to the Foghorn Cafe. Anyways, that's sweet. Nice reference, bro. Okay, that was close. Yeah, that was a reference to Sherlock Holmes. Lovely. And here we get the blueprint for the wrong vest, which is the most powerful one we see in the shop. Takes a ton of, well, the stuff that we need for other stuff. The stuff we need for our augment, so not sure we'll be getting that very soon. Honestly, I have no idea how to get this key. I'll be honest. So, maybe. Nope, there's another wall over there. Oh! Actually, I could have done it there. But everything dies too fast. It's fidget. Actually. I'm pretty sure there's an achievement for killing an enemy. Yep, I just got an achievement for that. Perfect. This is an achievement for killing enemies by killing an enemy by kicking him. Oh, come on. I need a fly. Any flies around here? No? Okay. I suppose. It's not meant to be at the moment. But yeah. As cool as the electricity is, the fire just is better, it would seem. And it looks like up here is a dead end, so I'll probably be coming across something right here. Where's the mansion? Let's check if there's anything beyond it, because, you know, exploration is rewarded. And what is that? The Wicked? 250 attack? 1.5 fidget? Oh my gosh. I'll just buy those. And, ooh, I have no idea what those are. So I might have wasted money by buying those because I might have come across them anyways. But it's okay because we'll need more maybe later, lady. But yep, Dorimo Mansion. There was a terrible din coming from the neighbor's estate this morning. When I looked out the high window to see what was amiss, I saw the same officer there, out there. His soldiers were dragging out our neighbors, yelling something about moonblood synthesizers. When I told Master Kane, he offered me an extra week of pay, to never talk of it again. Master Kane, what have you gotten yourself into? But here, the demons are behind us once again. But luckily, the shops are restocked. And I want that key. Thank you. Oh, come on. There we go. Also, we got the 5 regen per tick, which is nice. It, unlike I thought, regen is increased by tick. It's not increased. It doesn't increase how fast you regenerate health. Oh, come on. But it does regenerate how much health you get each tick. So now we get 5 health every tick. And that defending pendant is definitely, you know, pulling its weight here, showing its worth. I couldn't decide between those two. But here we got some basic, and when I say basic, I mean how in the world would anyone do this vine jumping? Oh, definitely want those chickens. I will hashtag leave no chicken behind, or no chicken left behind, sorry. That's more apt. Definitely more tasteful. Because we're all about the tasteful jokes here. And I believe we've made it. Walking cane. Interesting. But Fidget said there's something up here. Or Fidget said, is that a key? There's a key in here. That's interesting. Huh. But yeah, we achieved a walking cane. A real cane, trimmed with silver. Hello, Necromancer. Great to see you here. Yep, we got a skull from that, so kind of wasted our money buying more skulls. But actually, we'll probably be using more of them anyways. But I'm kind of curious as to how to get to those keys. Interesting. But something we'll not apparently be dwelling on at the moment. Just get fire everywhere. That's how you take care of these guys. And a bonus level up. It's just a regular level up. But more points into Fidget. Make that fire even stronger. That's what I'm talking about. But we did see a bombable wall. We did see some breakable walls that we skipped over. Here they are. And if we want to get those mysterious wall chickens, if we can. I mean, obviously we can. So definitely want to get them while we're here, I suppose. Would make more sense. But there's a bomb wall over there. Oh, hey, Wraith. Oh. There's the bomb fruit. I don't know where it came from. Poor thing. There we go. Found this chest, but I'm curious how to get that key up there. But we got Pendant of the Saint. We already got that. That's exactly what we have. Probably try and keep better track of the names of stuff. Or not, I suppose. And as soon as we exit out, this guy's waiting for us. And in the chaos, he dies pretty quickly. And there's no shortcut for us over here. So I'll meet you guys back down in the center of the grove where Cora is. Well, I grabbed onto this. So, I suppose that's a thing. But, couldn't get any further up. But hey, that's a victory I'll take. Looks like we made it back safe and sound. I just got two more mansions to take on. And, honestly, saying that out loud makes it sound easier than it is. But, so we got two branching paths here. I'm gonna take the high road first. Wow. But man, the firestorm just wrecked. Oh, come on. How did I not parry that? Oh well. We'll eat this and this and this. Stock up on our wall chickens. Because, you know, there's reasons for it. You just gotta believe me. There we go. Oh. Ooh, lots of stuff. Yeah, luckily in Dust, if stuff is at the very edge of the screen, you collect it for, you know, moving screens. Aerial battle. Got a pendant of beauty. Okay, that's cool. I'm enjoying my Pendant of the Saint. The now impenetrable wall that is Dust. Honestly, my personal playthrough, I'm going for big numbers, so I'm min-maxing attack and HP. And this one, I think I'm gonna go for small numbers, so I think I'm gonna min-max Fidget and defense. I don't know. Sometimes it's just satisfying to see big numbers. Sometimes it's gratifying. Or, that's not the word I'm looking for, but sometimes it's nice to see little numbers. Oh, come on, you were on fire. How did you not die? Oh, come on. You weren't even on screen. Are you serious? Revival stone used? Okay, I'm fine with that. You can always grind money. Just glad I don't have to restart that area, but how many of those do I have? Got one more, so it's not all as bad. But here we find that rose we were talking about, so actually, probably should get rid of these guys first. Excuse me, guys, I'm trying to pay my respects. And just light them on fire. That's pretty much the best answer. And now just kneel. And screen shake and teleport. Ooh. And no music. Looks like this is gonna take the last of our keys. But get ourselves another friend. I think it's worth it. Can I talk to you? No? Honestly, I feel bad because I don't know who that is. But we got another pen, so all's well. And get ourselves a shortcut up and back down. And back up. And back down. And probably my biggest qualm with fighting in this game is all the knockback. I mean, it gives all of it a big weight, but also slows down progression. So I can see why they did it, or why it was chosen. I just personally do not enjoy it. And also the whole, you know, chaotic, everything's on fire, and then suddenly one guy is like, okay, I'm gonna take this invincibility frame and just hit you. And you just question why the bad guy's getting invincibility frames. They don't actually, I'm just being, you know, exaggerative and a nerd. But honestly, I want to move on. I want to find the story behind these mansions. Please just die. On the right side, getting tons of high hit chains, getting tons of good experience. And just barely not enough to level up. Ooh, spiders. That's interesting. I'm gonna assume this one's different. Oh, this is definitely different. Because when we were fighting the other spiders, they died faster. So, yeah, I'm gonna go defense right now. Because that's just what I'm feeling. And honestly, we could, you know, take our time, explore the pretty area. Or we could try and make progress. That's really our choices here. So I choose the latter. Oh, I had a bit of a game freeze there. I thought there was going to be a cutscene. And then I remembered, there's no cutscenes here. So I was very confused. But yeah. With so many points into Fidget, these guys go down pretty quickly. Speaking of which, how's our progress on this? We still don't have any of that. We still don't know what it is, so that could be problematic. Might be a drop from Wraiths, so we'll try and fight more of them. And I didn't see it, but we might have gotten something. Oh well, just gonna move on. And just fight the necromancers over and over again. And that guy went down pretty hard. 6666 experience. Not quite, you know, the double number, but it's something. Ooh. Cerulean Trials. We'll be saving that for later. Actually, I'm gonna get it on my map so I remember to do it, but we'll not be doing that right now. Got the nice red mark on my map now, so remember to return. We just fought you, so I don't feel the need to do it again. But yeah, the fire absolutely tears apart the hives. Oops. There. Perfect. Just set the world on fire. I mean, I do want to set the world on fire. What is a troll doing here? I mean, not complaining. Good amount of free experience. Yeah, free 1,100 experience. And find ourselves another mansion. One scene, we'll go past it, see if there's anything for us. A merchant. That's certainly interesting. And get rid of those two. Let's talk.
Ah, hello again, my friend. I suspected you would return.
And already checked out the pendants. No new weapon augments. So let's just go into cell mode. Haven't found any of the orb things in. Well, since we last checked. Though we could go for something. Let's see. This takes souls, actually. Really? That's all this would take? Yeah. I'll take that. Wow. Plus 170 attack? And 20% more fidget. How nice. Just in time to take on an enemy that we can actually attack. Let's see, is the note over here? Where's the note down here? Okay, the pathway's to the right. Somebody gets the notes over here. Servant's note 3. The other three estates in the meadow have been emptied. Whether Master Kane and that general had anything to do with it, I'll never know. The master hardly ever even comes out of his office anymore. Sometimes I think I can hear him crying. Other times I hear mad shouting, things being smashed or knocked over, but he never lets me in. What's happening in this house? What's happening in this house indeed, although I figure my question has very little to do with your question. Or perhaps it has everything to do with your question. That is not a thing. And thank goodness for Dust being really good at, you know, wall vine jump gripping, even though he just learned the skill, like, you know, an hour ago. And duck into this. Use that spider way, but it's not going to do too much for us. And this is kind of intense, but looks like we're safe. For now. Strange little room. And nice little area down here. We got a brooch. An old yet beautifully engraved brooch. I think there might have been something to the right over here. Nah, just my imagination. I mean, there was something, but there's nothing over there. Find ourselves a teleporter. Taking us back here. YXD. And spectral vest. Okay, I was gonna say, was that the light chain vest? But no. It's the same picture, just different color. And also, you know, much better. What the heck is that? Okay. We have to find one of that. Whatever it is. And we'll have an even better armor than our... Same amount of luck, but also 2 regen and 70 more defense. Sounds perfect to me. Please don't be stuck in the wall. No wall chicken. Okay. I freed you. Come on. And just set the wall on fire. There we go. Get ourselves another skull. But like I said, we'll be spending those things as fast as we can earn them, so I don't feel bad having bought the ones I did. Man. Fidget is doing work. I mean, you know, Dust Storm combined with Fidget is doing work. Hey, bombs! That was fun. I wish my... I wish the Fidget fire projectiles could inflict burn. So we got ourselves a bomb. And... Oh, come on. You guys stole my bomb, now I'll steal your lives. Or something to that effect. Bomb, come here. Come here, bomby. Oh, come on. Oh, there we go. Perfect. I thought I'd lost you. Ooh. 3 keys? Yes, please. That rhymed. Glorious. Another mysterious wall chicken up to 58. Even though, you know, I prefer to not use them and use anything for my inventory, so... I suppose it makes sense that we're stocked up on them. So let's get out of here. But, with that, on that note, I suppose that's going to be it for this episode of Dust and Elysian Tale. Trollk, Can I help you? What you're doing out here, I'll never know. But we did get all the troll fingers for her. Flop? I think so. I don't know. Oops. Not right now. So, next time on Dust and the Listening Tale, we'll be getting the last piece, or the last memento, from the mansion. And then we'll be seeing what we can learn from the master of this land. Oh, come on. That came out of nowhere. And I'm trying to, you know, finish the episode, but I need to check if this wraith has the materials I'm looking for. Did you? No. So until the next time, keep on keeping on.